We'll start with our cover story, the first of many. We actually have three cover feature stories today. The first one is the Lava A16. Now, remember, these are companies, including Lava, that were only sales and marketing companies before. They just rebranded products from China and brought them in. This is supposed to be their first truly indigenous effort, completely from lock, stock and barrel. This phone comes out from that company. It's a slightly feminine phone. How does it really differentiate itself? Well, very nice from the back. I really love the back cover. 3.2 megapixel camera, and it wasn't too bad. Even low light photography we found was pretty good in it. Once again, a nice speaker again at the back. It's an MTV branded phone. Come to the front and the screen, and something very interesting we'll do with the screen. It's supposed to be almost indestructible. What I like about it is it has multiple themes and menus that you can start off with. A nice little control out here. The keys also very nicely embedded. There's a feel-good factor about this phone. It's a feminine phone, so it's a niche market for this phone. But even otherwise, I believe it's a nice phone. It's about 4,000 rupees. It's a dual SIM phone. Let's take a look at what I mean by the insides of the phone, especially the menu and the themes.
The first thing that hits you as you fire up the screen is the look and the feel. The animation and the graphics set are very different from any other, almost whimsical and moody. There are three preloaded themes named Silver Delight, Pigeon and Brown Paper, each very different from the other. The Silver Delight offers a clear grid of icons which pop up when selected through the round navigation. When you select the Pigeon theme, you get the bird's eye view for each one of them. The phone's interface comes to life with this one. Not just this, you can even download more themes if you like. Lava really scores here.
Okay, those are the menus. Now for a little bit more. The interesting thing is it comes with very nice headphones, the ones that really are those earbud level, but they have this soft foam around, so they fit very well. But then they go and spoil it with this, a proprietary interface. So it's a plug-in that is not a 3.5mm jack. It works with an almost USB-like plug-in, which I think is not a good idea, because if you want to ever upgrade, you have absolutely no option. Other than that, for Lava, this is a good entry into trying to differentiate from everybody else in the market. Let's take a look. What else did they do? Specially make this phone very different from everybody else. The insides.
Apart from the 2.6-inch high-resolution screen with a 3.2MP camera with LOMO effect, the phone supports 32GB memory with 2000 phone book memory and 2000 messages. Also, Java for you to browse the net and access all your social networking sites. The phone seems to be solidly put together, as the buttons and the fit of each component conform well and there are no gaps or twiddly pieces. The only part that doesn't gel well is that there aren't any other colors available and that Wi-Fi isn't on board.
So that then is the Lava A16, but now for something very interesting, and like I said, we're going to do this as a test, a demonstration on the set of Cell Guru. The phone is claimed to be almost indestructible, especially the screen. I did stand on it, but now we're going to put it through a real test. Gaurav Bakshi will join me and he's going to stand on the phone, and here's why. Gaurav.
Hi.
Thanks for coming, Gaurav. So, Gaurav, you've been telling us that just before, a month or two back when we'd met, you were about 90 kgs or so, and then Diwali and the festive season hit you, and like all of us, you really hogged it out, right?
Yep.
So before we get you to stand on the phone, let's find out where are you right now. So weighing machine for Gaurav. Gaurav hits a very interesting 105. That's pretty good going. I mean, also means that you have to get back on a diet, right?
Yes.
Okay, so now 105 kgs, if you were to stand on a normal phone, it would be crushed to death. Every single thing, screen, buttons, the back cover would all go for a 6 completely. Now, Lava claims it lasts up to 120 kgs. So you're 15 kgs short, but I think it's pretty good going. So what I'd like you to do is put your foot only on the screen, and then the other foot also on top of your first foot, and let your entire weight sit on the phone. Let's go. Let's see whether you can hear a crackling sound or does it last. So you think all your weight is on?
Yep. All my
all 105 kgs, including the 15 kgs bonus Diwali?
Yep.
Yes? Okay, let's get off and see whether the screen is totally cracked. Well, actually speaking, it hasn't even creaked. Pretty good going, Gaurav. And for everybody else, the screen has actually survived it. And the interesting thing here is that this is a pretty interesting example of how tough phones are being made. This is not supposed to be one of those tough phones. It's a feminine phone, but really, like a lot of girls and women we know, very feminine from the outside, very tough from the inside, right?
Yep. I mean, So here a message lies for car companies as well as the other phone companies.
That you should make
this... If the girls handling these phones, you know what they should be careful about.
Yeah, absolutely. I wonder why they made a feminine phone this tough, but still good going.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.